Welcome back to another episode of Darkwood. So I'm going to continue where I left off, which is basically just hanging out here. I barricaded myself into this room because I don't know when nighttime is going to be, but it looks like it's going to be night very soon, so I just kind of, just as a precaution, decided to barricade myself into this room. Alright, I guess I'm gonna just sit here for a bit. Wasting the generator's gas. Maybe I shouldn't have started barricading myself in so early. What does that say? Night protection. You're in the hideout under the influence of the protective substance. It will help you survive the night. Let me look through my stuff. Make anything. Scrap metal, wooden logs, gasoline. Gasoline's always useful. Move that there. Hey, I think I heard something. What is that? You know what? Taking out my torch. Weird noises everywhere. Okay, it's definitely nighttime now because there are weird noises. How do I unequip something? Besides just switching to something else. I can throw a stone. Maybe that will be more useful than gasoline. Yet. Why is everything like all rooty and stuff? Let's disarm this. Let's unbarricade ourselves. Oh, Wolfman. Even from afar, I can smell your putrid stench. Be glad I don't have an appetite for carcasses and meat. I'm a carcass? The figure hides its face under the hood. It smells of wet soil and fur. I know what you're after. I can help you reclaim what you've lost. If you help me attend to a certain matter. What do you say, comrade? As he leans towards me, I can hear him giggling under the hood. I I knew it would interest you. Before we make a deal, you need to prove that you can do the job. I have no time for weaklings, meat. You follow? Show me what you're made of. Get through to the Silent Forest. You think it's so easy? If I were you, I would prepare myself well before setting out. When you get there, you will find me in this spot. Remember it. The wolf grabs my map and scribbles something on it. The likes of you always crawl back to me. Show item. Plastic chick. Beautiful item. Perfect for a church fair. Photo of a road. What's that you got there? The wolf snatches the photograph from my hand and studies it carefully. Finally, he snorts, his thick yellow spit landing on the photo. Ha ha ha, this road doesn't exist anymore. Overgrown with trees, like all the other ones. The wolf throws the photo to the ground. Better forget about the road home, meat. Around here, all the roads lead to nowhere. Gossip. I'd avoid getting into trouble if I were you, meat. Or at least until you get a decent weapon. Can I gossip more? I wouldn't recommend wandering around these woods at night. It would mean certain death for you, meat. Better hide in that hideout of yours before dark and pray for the morning light. Gossip more? Okay. If I were you, I wouldn't venture too far from here unless you got bored of your lousy life, meat. Only a few returned from the dense woods, and those who made it back were not able to share their happy stories. Gossip. Okay, same thing. Alright. If you wish to spend more quality time basking in the striking yet natural beauty of my features before you head off to the Silent Forest, you will find me in my camp in the dry meadow. The wolf points to a location on my map. Yes, meat? Can I trade? Do you want some rocks? What do you have? A toolbox? Battery? A rag? Can I take one? Handgun frame? A watch? Tape? Metal pipe? I might actually need a flashlight. Well, let me accept that for now. I don't really have anything. Sorry, I don't have anything to give you. I don't know why I'm saying sorry to you. Is this barricaded? Let me see if I can give him any of this stuff. Okay, let me see if I can cook the bread. Fuel. Okay, that's alright. Actually. The wolf. Oh, he drew a picture of wolf items. Let's check. Keys. Nothing. Me. Nothing about me. Okay, time freeze is not working anymore, so better hurry. Let's explore. I should try to get through this. I should probably take out my weapon. Trying to get used to the controls. It's a little bit awkward for me. I was here before. Do I want to go down in here? Dig? No. Thank you. that's where the entrance to the door is, I guess. Underground entrance. Oh, Wolf's camp is right below me. Great. Should I explore a little bit further down? Got killed by an elk. Alright. Great.
Oh.
sucks. Let me just get out of here. See farther. Once a day, I'll be able to learn my current location on the map. I will be able to heal myself by eating mushrooms. I want to be able to see farther. Should I be able to heal myself by eating mushrooms? Do those nasty poisonous mushrooms work too? Let's try that. Can I barricade it? What? I don't have the required resources. I need 9 nails? No! I guess I can't do that. Let me just make a chain trap. Nope. Okay, we invite you to a celebration. Okay. That's nice. Thank you. Oh, how come I didn't see this before? Thank you. 23. I'm not dead yet. Oh, what? There's so many vines everywhere. That's just so weird. Hello? Hey, a man roughly my size is standing before me. I can barely make out his disturbingly familiar features through the matte visor of his helmet. The massive helmet is covered with an old sack and seems to be an integral part of the unnaturally pale body. I remember him. He's the one who rescued me from the doctor's house. Oh yeah, his mittens. The man reaches out to me with his black hand. It's covered in charcoal. There's something written on his worn, woolen glove. We need to stick together, brother. His lips are moving, but all sounds are drowned inside the helmet. He shrugs, then takes the huge sack off of his back and drops it on the ground, revealing its contents. Show item, Bodo wrote. He wipes his left glove on his pants, takes out the charcoal from his pocket, and starts scribbling. When he finishes, he lifts his dirty hand. All roads lead deeper into the woods. Okay, let's trade. An axe blade. That might be useful. I don't have enough reputation. I don't think I'm gonna use the meat. Tank, shotgun shells, rope, axe blade. I do need nails. Let's get that. Maybe some gas. Oh, I don't have enough. All right, let's accept that. Let's cook these odd mushrooms. Close. Oh jeez. This place is looking worse by the day. Let me put this here. Oh no, maybe here. I will use maybe this one and this one. Stuff. I don't know what the tire is for. Chain strap. Okay. Feel this a bit. Oh wait, what was that note that I got? Invitation. 3489. Is that the code for this? Let's go on and keep exploring. Broken tree. Oh no. Oh no, doggies. Don't leave me alone. What is that? A little rabbit or something? Burned house. Was I here before? Okay. Mushrooms. So if I wanted to, could I eat these mushrooms to heal myself? Let me just put it here, just in case. Locked, I need a key. What if I just... Yes. I don't know if it's like if you stay in one area for too long, it becomes more and more dangerous. Why is this supposed to be? Wait a minute, where are you going? It's probably better to reserve it for... Oh hey, it's you. Show item, invitation. Excellent meet, an invitation to a wedding party. The whole wolf snorts with laughter, his putrid saliva landing on his invitation to the house on the southern edge of the dry meadow. The music there has been playing non-stop since I remember, day and night. A never-ending wedding, he throws the invitation back at me, it's wet with spit. Have fun, meat. Just remember to hide that disaster of a face or it's no dancing for you. What's wrong with my face? This is the thing that keeps killing me. You know what? I'm going to get you this time. Inventory. Let's drop this. Take the pills. Come back to this area later. Lights. Oh, no, no, thank you. So I just realized that I have been playing this episode, making this episode a little bit longer than I should have. So I'm gonna end it here, and I will see you in the next episode. Okay, bye bye.